In a study recently published in Diabetologia, I know it's probably not pronounced like that, but we're phonetic for today, otherwise known as the EU Association for the Study of Diabetes, which I don't know why they don't call it that instead, published in 7 July 2014, titled, Whey Protein Before Meals Could Help Improve Blood Glucose Control in People with Diabetes. Now, originally what they were looking for is they're looking to measure this hormone called GLP-1, otherwise known as glucagon-like peptide-1, to see if whey protein can stimulate GLP. Now remember I say whey protein because there could be ways, a lot of different ways out there for cooking and things like that, but whey protein specifically in a concentrate form. So what they did is it took 15 people with well-controlled diabetes. And for 2 days, plus a placebo group at the same time, for 2 days, gave them 50 grams of whey protein in 250 milliliters of water, which is not a lot of water when you consider. And from time to time, also did it with placebo. Then, they tried to look like kill the diabetics by feeding them 3 slices of white bread with sugar jelly. What they were trying to do is get a max glucose spike by giving some very high glycemic index foods. The results in the whey protein group were this. They took blood samples, again, that's how they measured it. At 180 minutes post-meal glucose, the group that had the whey protein had 28% lower blood sugar, or I should say glucose levels, than those that had the placebo. In addition to that, the whey protein group, the insulin response time the placebo by 96%. Just 30 minutes after this meal of death, their insulin response time was 96% higher than those basically that just had nothing or did not have the whey protein. The research concluded that this is a cheap and easy to administer form of treatment for diabetics that want to maintain a better control over the blood glucose levels. And as a side note, basically in the whey protein group only, they had a total GLP-1 was 141% over the placebo. This is the technical part. And the intact IGLP-1 was 298% higher in the whey group than the placebo itself. Again, great way of controlling blood sugar, whey protein before the meal, and much better control of your blood sugars. Published the 7th July, 2014. Thank you.